Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most. But not all. Janus's unpresuming home is
...47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47? I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start.
Shit.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention. A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47.
There's some kind of commotion down here. Have a look around.
Interesting.
Drop off the surveillance tapes on Janus at the house. Cassidy was asking for them earlier.
Yeah. Had it done to the file. What a stupid system. Record the surveillance in the attic. Bring the tapes over to HQ and review them there.
I need cover fire!
Thank you.
despite my recommendations. I would appreciate an explanation of the reasoning behind the decision.
Well, it's a long and rather complicated discussion to undertake over the phone. Your request was put in front of the partners and considered, but in the end, it was decided to assign the role to the Washington twins. The partners saw their ideas as a breath of fresh air.
A breath of fresh air. They are fortune seekers, robbers of the past, focusing on glory and wealth and outlandish futuristic dealings rather than conservation. They are not representative of what the society was built for.
I understand your concern. Rest assured, I will be watching them closely.
Very well. It seems we have a lot to discuss when we meet soon.
Agreed. Until then.
Excellent. This confirms that Janus and the Constant will meet up soon. I don't think we'll be able to identify the partners today, but this is very useful. The tape doesn't specify where that meeting will take place, however. We need that final bit, 47. So, we know that Janus is expecting to leave Whittleton Creek via helicopter, and that he's going to meet the Constant at some event. I think it's time to look inside Janus's house for more clues.
Yeah, me here. Just checking out a strange sound. Over. Hello?
This is a restricted area. Don't do that, my God!
The Ark Society annual gathering. 47, that's it. That has to be the event where Janus and the Constant are meeting. That's the last piece of the puzzle found, 47. While we didn't end up with the names or locations of the Providence partners as we had hoped, this at least gives us a clear bead on the Constant. We can expect to find him at the annual gathering of the Ark Society in November. It should be enough.
Well, this is awkward.
I have never met a man so full of bile. I mean, I'm just trying to help him, and he's behaving like a complete... All right, I better go. You know, it's like he knows that I know that he's hiding something, and he's enjoying... that I can't figure out what it is. I know it sounds great. He looks...
Damn.
Another pack? Yeah, tossing it in the trash like the others. I really like gun.
Yeah?
But if Mr. Janus wants to smoke, why stop? He's ancient.
Yeah, he's been instructed to keep the man alive. A pack of smokes per day ain't gonna do wonders for Janus's luck.
Okay. Thank you, sir. This will be over in no time. Good. You're clean and good to go.
New guy, huh?
The regular guy is indisposed. I'm here to take care of Mr. Janus.
All right. Just ring the doorbell. Someone will be with you in a moment.
Who are you? Where's Lafayette?
He's not well.
Hopefully it's something serious. I wouldn't mind if Lafayette was replaced permanently. He's an insufferable bore with a room temperature IQ. But if you're the new guy, you'll need to be on time. I have a busy schedule, you know. You have a very distinct face, my friend. Eastern European, am I right? But more than that, a refined mix of cultures. You look almost like an artist's rendering of the perfect man. I knew a man once. A doctor.
Don't work yourself into the ground.
He would have found you quite interesting, I think. I'll just spend a few minutes with the inhaler to fill my system with as much
oxygen as possible. I think it's derogatory to say male nurse.
Before we proceed
just be nurse,
to the bathroom for the health check itself.
Well, while Mr. Janus fills his lungs, I'd like a quick word with you. Please, come with me. All right, new guy. I know this looks like a relaxed operation, but I run a tight ship. Nobody gets alone time with Janus unless I know them, and I don't know you. So here's what I'll do. I'm going downstairs to run a security check on you. It should only be a few minutes. In the meantime, you wait in the study. We'll lock the doors and my men will make sure you don't accidentally wander off. I'm sure you understand. Please, wait in there.
47, you have to find a way out of there. I can't possibly construct a viable ID for you in time. I'll have Miss Hall remotely interfere with their search, but we can't keep it up for long. Well, that was certainly an interesting turn of events. Still, no rest for the wicked, 47. You could probably slip back inside and give Janus his health check while his bodyguard is busy. Just be mindful of the patrolling guards.
I'm back. I suggest we go to the bathroom now.
All right. Let's go then. You know, you remind me of someone I met a long time.
At last, the actions of the first constant catch up with him. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still,
we are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead. All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.